how I lost my V card and how she tried to set me up afterwards. So we couldn't even, you know, Pikachu, she wanted them linebacker built friends, you know, the one that hey, don't you touch my bestie don't like you. I'm leaving out and why is it a black car parked in front of Shorty's house? So I walk out the house. Walk out the door, I put my head out the door, I'm like this.
For a week when it's heat, telling you got 50 G's. We got big banana, all of that monkey shit. And I go in and do some tears.
Baby keep on begging me to change. Mama keep on begging me to change. Can't go to sleep, I hear them streets calling my name. I can hear them streets calling my name. And my master gotta pay me from the snakes and the rats. OG told me go get the money and don't ever look back.
What is up, YouTube man? It's your boy Brookman. We're back with another video, bro. Man, today, tonight, tomorrow, Wednesday, Monday, one day, Tuesday, Thursday. So look, man. Today, man, I got story time for y'all, bro. This one is wild, bro. This is the wildest one I think I've ever had, bro. So, man, this story time is about how I lost my V card and how she tried to set me up afterwards, bro.
Me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.
Like, she tried to blicky blicky, like, bro, she really tried to set me up afterwards, bro. But it's all good. Because I made it out alive. So, look, this is how it started. We got this girl. I'm gonna call her Pickle Juice because she smells like pickle juice. We got this girl, Pickle Juice, right? So she posts a friend on her story. I'm like, dang, your friend, bad. I'm like, put me on her friend. Like, it's all good. I'm gonna call her friend Aquafina. So me and Aquafina doing all good, bro. We start really talking. We start hanging out a lot, bro. So we're going to the movies right now. We go to the movies, bro. Why Pickle Juice third-wheeling, bro? So I couldn't even get a little hug up because Pickle Juice, don't touch my best friend. Come on, nah, bro. Come on, bro. You. My God, bro. So couldn't even do that, bro. So I'm like, yeah, whatever. So we wiped him over, whatever. We leave. I caught him. Like, yeah, we really gotta hang out without Pickle Juice, you know? Pickle Juice, she really do the most, you know? She cock block. So I go, she invite him to the house. I go to the house. Why is Pickle Juice at the house, bro? Why is Pickle Juice at the house, bro? So we couldn't do that. You know, Pickle Juice, she wanted them linebacker built friends. You know, the one that, hey, don't you touch my bestie. My bestie don't like you. Man, so look. So I call him like, bro, all right. Pickle Juice really, she really getting away of what we got. So she tell her. And so next time, she like, all right, come back. Next time we go. We chillin', we on the couch, just me and her, no Pickle Juice or something, me and her, we on the couch, we chillin', bro. Chillin', bro. When I say chillin', bro, I mean chillin', bro. So we on the couch, chillin'. Watching Netflix, you know, she get the blank, she put the blank on there, you know? Her mama walking, bro. Her mama, bro. Lady that pushed her out, walking. So I'm like, you know, I'm young, bro. I don't got time. So I leave and I call, I'm like, bro, you gonna have to come out, bro, because every time we at your house, bro, something's going on. Something is going on at your house every time. She like, nah, it's good. My mama got out of town with you. Man, so, I go back, it's just me and her, bro. So, you know, it's, we get further than we did last time, because nobody done. And so, we finishing up, bro, and her little brother walk in, bro. And so it's all good because we done. So I'm leaving out and why is it a black car parked in front of Shorty's house? Shorty has a black car in front of her house. Like, I wasn't even thinking none of it. It would have been for real. I wasn't even thinking none of it. Honestly, I wasn't thinking nothing of it. So I walk out the house. Walk out the door. I put my head out the door. I'm like this. See, nothing going on. We all chilling. We're chilling, bro. So I walk out. I ain't think nothing was going on. I think I'm thinking like the neighbor color. The neighbor talked right there. Man, I walk out the door. Three dudes hop out. Guns out. I'm like, Jesus Christ. Shiver me timbers. Where did I get in, buckaroos? So he's like, run your pockets. Run your pockets. So I'm like, I had seen this trick on Rush Hour. You know, like, hey, hit the gun, get the gun. So I did that. Got the gun, and I grabbed him. I got the gun to his head. I'm like, all right, look. I want y'all probably to live. Drop your gun and walk away. They drop the gun. So I push him away, and I go in the house, and I hold her hostage. Then I start realizing my V card is gone. I cannot find my Visa card nowhere. I'm like, first off, you set me up, then you take my V card. You took my only debit card. And so I'm trying to figure it out. I'm like, why you took my V card? She like, because I thought you had money, you know, and I thought you was this, I thought you was that. So mind you, she set me up and took my V card, bro. Set me up and took the V card, bro. And I'm really mad. I'm holding hostage. The whole SWAT team is outside. Like, there's like police, state troopers, and everything outside, bro. And so, as soon as they bust in the door, my controller died. My controller died as soon as they bust in the door. So I didn't get nothing back because the controller died as soon as they bust in the door. And that's the main reason I hate doing GTRP, bro. Cause like my controller be down at the wrong time, bro. Controller died at the wrong time that I'm doing GTRP, bro. That's why I don't like doing that, bro. But yeah, that's how I go. Yup, man, it's your boy Burger Man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Let me show y'all the metric for y'all go. If you like and you comment and you subscribe, you'll never die. I don't know what I'm talking about, but look, man. Like I said, bro, like, comment, and subscribe, bro. Turn me up, bro. Share this video to your friends, bro. Post it on TikTok, man. Post it on Instagram, man. Share this video with everybody, bro. It's your boy, Burger, bro. And like we see, man, like, comment, and subscribe, bro. And we're out. 5,000.
Creep for a week with his heat. Tell him you got 50 G's. We got big banana. All of that monkey shit. Now go ahead and do some things. Baby girl, begging me to change. Mama keep on begging me to change. Can't go to sleep. I hear those streets calling my name. I can hear the streets calling my name. And I'm asking God to protect me from the snakes and the rats. OG told